This is BreckFan77, and today we are going to do a review on the LEGO Technic Motorized Excavator. This set is recommended for ages 12 to 16, set number 8043, and has 1,123 pieces. This set retailed for $200 when I bought it over a year ago. However, it was broken for many years, and I never got around to fixing it. However, now it is fully completed, and unfortunately, they discontinued the item. It's fully equipped with power functions. It's got fully remote-controlled digging functions, remote-controlled driving, steering, and turning. And with the power functions, we get a battery box, two remote controls, four motors, and two infrared receivers. Now, if we want to open the box here, on the inside here, we've got what the power functions do with the remote, the receivers, the battery box, and the four motors. Then we can see what each one of the movements on the remote controls does on the motorized excavator. And if we turn around to the back of the box, we can see that since it's a Technic model, this rebuilds into the tracked loader. Now let's get to the motorized excavator. Here it is. And as you can see, it's a very good design. I like the way that it looks. However, as I mentioned before, I attempted to build this model about a year ago. However, when I completed it, some functions of it wouldn't work. So I just finished rebuilding it. So it is a very difficult build for any of you guys who are building it. Now we can see it in action. We're going to turn on the battery box right here. And here we have our remote controls. Now, when this red lever is moved over to the right here, that's going to control the arm. So when we use this button here, that's going to move the arm up and down. When we use this button here, that's going to move the arm out and in. And when we use this one here, that moves the pickup out and in. Now, when we want to switch between using the arm and using the tracks on the bottom, we're going to use this red button here, and that's going to switch this thing right here over to the left. Now, when it's over to the left, we can use the same controllers to move the left side forward and backwards, the right side forwards and backwards, and when we move both of these forwards, everything goes forward, and when we move both of these backward, everything goes backwards. Now, when we do this, this will spin the entire top portion 360 degrees, as you can see, and it'll go either way, too. Now we are going to do a demo of this set in action.
Nobody here knocking at my door. The sound of silence, I can't take anymore. Nobody ringing my telephone now. Oh, how I miss such a beautiful sound. face.
Now I'll show you even more of the amazing details that are incorporated into this set. So we have the big bucket here. That's one big piece that was included. And we have all of our power functions here that allow us to move the arm out. This allows us to bend the arm back and forth. This one allows us to bring the bucket in and out. And these down here allow us to move the arm up and down. As you can see in here, we have a cabin for a driver or a minifigure that can be placed in here with the levers and all that stuff. And over here we have our infrared receivers and our battery box. And in here, trust me, there are tons of gears incorporated into this model. It's probably about over 30 gears in this set. So it's a pretty tedious build. And on the side, we got some more stickers. And same thing on the other side. Now we've got that red switch here that allows us to go from going with the tracks, going forward and backwards, and working with the arm. So, overall, this model is a very cool model once you do get it working. Thanks for watching. Please subscribe, like, and comment below.